Because of his dominance in the arena, he was granted the choice of his final battle. He chose the only person left to kill, the traitor Pontius.
His name became legend. He got his revenge.